books and that is studied about them.
Okay.
So our purpose of this interview is to find out what the meaning of work is to workers such as yourself, which are cleaners. Okay. So these are consent forms to you guys to say that we are not coercing you or forcing you to do an interview.
Yeah.
So you guys can read through that or you can put it in afterwards.
Mm.
Okay. So these are two things.
Okay.
So I'll start with the interview now.
Yeah.
Okay. So my first question to both of you guys are, tell me a bit about your background, such as where you were born or where you grew up. What is your family life like?
Mm-hmm.
So where were, what's your background? Where did you grow up?
I was born in America.
Okay.
Yeah.
What was your family like growing up?
My family.
So what were they? How was the experience of your family growing up? What was your family like?
Now my family, they only like the people who are going in church. They like church.
Okay.
They like to go to church.
And I'm sorry to ask you this.
No, ask. Don't worry.
What is your age though?
My age now, next week me and Angie, our birthday is one day, on the 23rd of September, I will be 57, Angie will be 64.
Now that's nice.
Yeah.
So, also, what was your understanding of apartheid back in the day? What was your understanding, like, what do you think apartheid was? Like, did you experience apartheid? Or any family member that went through apartheid?
About that.
Like, where there was the separation of blacks and whites. So what do you think about that?
It was not like the time. Yeah, but I think now it's not like before now.
There's more freedom.
Because before it was so tough.
There was much more rules and stuff.
Yeah, now it's better now.
And what do you think? What was your background? Where did you grow up?
In Priya River.
Priya River?
Yes. Mm.
And what school did you go to?
Peter Hutting School.
Oh. And what is your thoughts on what you think about apartheid?
Because I think stuff with my son, Peter.
Same what she said. Mm. Okay, so moving on. Have you worked in different jobs before?
Yeah, I was working in Charles.
At Charles?
Yeah, Charles.